Internet, it is me, the man, and today I am playing Gunpoint. So, I haven't really played this game. I played 45 seconds of it just to make sure I could record. Apparently I couldn't, so that was fun to get this to work. So we're going to answer our phone. Did you just get thrown out of a plate glass window? No. I work at the gun company across the road. Someone just got thrown out of your apartment window. I don't want to talk about it. I was actually about to call you about something else, but now I'm more interested in this. Well, try to move on. What do you need? My name is Selena Delgado. My boss, Rook, says you're some kind of freelance spy. I might have a job for you. Want to come up? Sure, buzz me in. Okay, so this is obviously a narrative-heavy game, so let's go up here. We'll go up again. And, that just happened. Ugh. Get out of here, firewall notification. Well, she just got double-tapped, so I don't think we're going to get any more information out of her. So let's call up the elevator. So I don't really know anything about the story of this game. But it looks cool. I like the style. So, in case it's not already obvious, long falls don't kill you. That's good to know. So we're gonna hop down there, fall three stories. Actually, four stories. At least we didn't fall through a plate glass window this time. And let's go into the metro station. 29 seconds earlier! Congratulations on purchasing your new Bullfrog brand hypo trousers. Continue. Caution! A maximum strength jump may shatter glass ceilings, windows, and children. Alright, let's try not to shatter any children with our pants today. Outdoor use only. Okay, that's good to know. Oh, okay, so we threw ourselves through our own window. Alright, that's great. Alright. Gunpoint. Okay. So we got some credits. Is this actually just going to be credits? Alright, I will... Okay, here we go. Conway, this is Malina... Oh, that music is loud. As much as I like the smooth jazz, I'm going to turn that off because I don't trust that. Okay. Conway, this is Malina Rook. Selena Delgado worked for me. Do you have time to talk? Oh, wait, I actually get to pick. So, sure, I didn't kill her. How do you know my name? Well, as I love to jump to be defenses, I will stay calm. And I will say, sure. I know you didn't kill Selena. Well, that's good. I just watched the footage. You walked right in front of the security camera on your way to Selena's office after the shots were fired, but the East Point police won't look beyond an easy conviction. That footage puts you at the scene, and I have to turn it over to them. Why do you care? I agree that I am boned. Yeah, all right. There we go. I have to hand that footage over if I have it. Let's make sure I don't have it. I've wiped my copy, but my camera feeds get backed up to data container centers in five different offsite locations. If you can wipe them all, you're in the clear, and the police will have to find the real killer. Okay, why can't you wipe it remotely? That actually sounds fairly wise. Yeah, all right. Let's just agree. Head to the DataSec facility at Port Health. Port Heath, sorry. I'll make sure the front door is open, but you'll have to take it from there. And she disconnected. Alright, end call, I guess. Cool. Rook caught on camera. The footage of you at the murder scene has been automatically backed up to $500. Blah, blah, blah. Pay a whole $30? Wow! Alright, I can't shop because I don't have any money. What? Ooh, look at all the things we can buy. Nothing for $30 though, so that sucks. Upgrades, one is available. Jump strength and charge up. Okay, credits, menu, alright, missions. Let's go, I guess. More talking, okay. On the top floor of the building there's a bank of servers with a computer nearby. If you can get to that, you can wipe the evidence that you were at the offices when Selena was killed. How do I get in? How do I wipe the data? Got it. How do I wipe the data? I've seen your record. This will be well within your abilities. Once you're in, The scrubber script I'm sending you will auto wipe anything with today's date ending in MP4. Well, what if they saved it as an MP3? What if they saved it as a dot GIF? I was gonna say GIF, but I'll just say GIF. Well, then I'm screwed, man. How do I get in? I've had one of our tech guys open the front door for you. Their electrical systems are hackable from here, but for obvious reasons, their servers aren't. Well, I would hope so. Got it. Rook is disconnected. All right, start the mission. Hold down the left mouse button to aim a jump. It takes a moment to charge up to full strength. You can always adjust the strength by jump of a jump by moving the mouse. Okay. Oh. And hop. Okay, that's cool. Do 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 do. I guess I gotta hop. Okay, never mind. I gotta hop through that plate glass window, I guess. Nope, okay. I gotta get the arc just right here. Maybe I can't jump that high. Can I climb though? Oh, I can. Perfect. I got little suction cups. That's cool. Thud. Walk in through the front door. Okay, go up. Is there anything interesting in here? What's that? This is an optional objective, a laptop with private data you can steal. Ooh, sounds fun. Let's hack. Okay. Oh, do I have to read all this? From the chief of police to the police department. I've heard gambling grumbling lately from I don't really care that much. Let's just move on. Hop in. Let's go. Sorry, if you're really interested in the deep-seated lore of Gunpoint, you can always pause and read. And all right, this is what we actually got to do. Oh yeah. Well, that was main objective's complete. All right, cool. Can I jump out the I want to jump out the plate glass window. Oh, that's great. Go, go, go. Yeah. 30 whole dollars and one upgrade point. Violence level is gentleman, witnesses ghost, a little bit of noise, and I took a lot of time, but whatever. Cool, continue. Good job. Not particularly. Walking through already open doors is my specialty. There we go. I wonder if what you say actually matters, or if she just doesn't care at all. Our feeds are backed up at four more facilities. The others are slightly better guarded, but nothing too taxing. I'll give you the address in order of security, since frankly I have no idea how good you are. That's a slightly creepy level of micromanagement, but okay. Thanks for giving my personal crisis a difficulty curve. Anytime. You'll see a mission briefing for a job on Proudmoor Drive. Take it and call. Okay. Still can't buy anything, but I have two upgrade points. I guess. There. Sure. Okay. Let's put one in one. All right. Accept. The Westfield. I did not know there was going to be this much reading involved in this game. The Westfield facility has better security. My guy can open the front door for you, but the door to the server room is secure. Two guards working tonight. Whoever's in the server room can probably open the door to it, so get him to do it for you. Got it? Isn't that kind of the opposite of a guard's job description? Got it. Oh, that was it. All right, cool. Guards will shoot on sight. The cursor turns red in areas guards can see. Oh, okay, it does. Okay. So he's got a cone, all right. Jump on a guard to pin him to the ground. Okay, I can do that. That guy has nothing. Boop-a-doo-doo. Wacha! Punch. punch. Okay, I think that's probably it. That's probably enough. Yeah, alright. I don't want to kill him. I know you can beat them, like, into a pulp, and you get an achievement for it, I think, but, only guards can use the red hand scanners in the dark. Guards will look for a light switch. Guards can't see very far in the dark. Oh, there's a light switch. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to, switch it off. There we go. Wow! I jumped over him. Oh, wait. No! Oh, dang it. Wow, I died instantly. Jesus. Okay, let's try that again. I thought I was being clever when I hopped over him, but I guess not. Okay, you do have to hop over him. Okay. Okay, and then... There we go! Okay, that's probably good. I'm gonna hack this personal thing. I'm not gonna bother to read that. And, there we go. I like... So far, I like this game. It's like a nice little stealth platformer. Pretty good. Hop in there. Oh yeah, we got some money and another... Oh, client rating A+! Oh man, I got ninja! I do have witnesses, non-lethal. Alright, very good. Continue. Let's upgrade how far we can jump. Requires cross-link. Oh, well, isn't that convenient? I have just enough money to buy the cross-link. There we go. Ah, cool. It pays a whole $30. I can't open the server room door on Ellis Street, and there are no guards working tonight. You'll have to do it yourself. How? Oh, boy. Any building wired in the last 20 years puts everything on a single power grid. That's not a very smart idea. The way things are connected is all handled in software, and software can be hacked. If you've got a crosslink, you can see all the connections and drag them around to work however you want. Make a light switch, open a door, whatever. What actually is a crosslink? That doesn't seem like a great security feature. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say. It's not anyone who's actually expecting a hacker puts all their important stuff on an isolated circuit. Yeah, okay, that makes more sense. The data here is a backup of a backup of a backup. They're more worried about hard drive failures than spies. What exactly is a crosslink? Please be a simple explanation. Okay, it's just a mod for your phone that lets you hack. So it turns you into Watch Dogs, basically. You're Aiden Pierce now. You even kind of look like Aiden Pierce with the trench coat. You kind of look like him. You can hack into a building's electronics and rewire stuff. Some security geek put it out in closed data. God, I'm having trouble reading some of this. Some security geek put it out in closed beta. The only people using it are espionage operatives and asshole kids. Got it. Alright. Switch to crosslink mode with the mouse wheel or alt left. Left alt, not alt left. Now we're not talking about politics here. Oh, fancy. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. What am I doing? There we go. The light switch. Okay, whatever. I think that's probably good. Let's hack that. Alright, I like that they've started adding this puzzle element. That's cool. Data sec. Nice. There we go. Didn't turn the light off anymore. That's lame. Should have done both. Cool. Down. I don't want to make any noise. Hippity hop. Oh, we can like hop, hop. Hop. That's funny. Oh yeah, ninja, no, ghost, ninja, and gentleman. Awesome, but I used an empty bar is the fastest time thought possible. A full bar is double that. Oh man, I took a lot of time then. Jeez. All right, continue. Okay, I got one upgrade point. Let's put it there. Sure, why not? The next terminals on Loxley close. By the way, be careful with power sockets. They'll emit a shock if you cross-link something to them. Ah, cool. Okay. I wonder if I can use that to take out guards. I wonder if it's lethal. Do 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 do. A guard shoots on sight. I know. Take him out. Wah! Punch. Awesome. All right. Well, he's out of commission. Oh, he's standing with a power socket. Okay. I hope this doesn't kill him, because I don't really want to kill anyone. Oh, since I did it twice, I hope that didn't kill him. Okay. That's. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. That's probably good. Do 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 do. Hack. That didn't take long. Is there a bonus laptop on this level anywhere? Most of them have one. Ah, no, I guess not. Oh. There we go. Nice. Okay, so that is non-lethal. That's good. I didn't make any noise at least, so that's good. Okay, continue. The last one in your clear, the datasec place on Garshwin and Forth is the biggest and most heavily guarded, but after this, there'll be no evidence linking you to Selena's murder. Radical. Let's do it. Oh wait, I could have upgraded. Oh well. This is the last facility with a copy of footage, but it's stored on three different servers. Oh no. You'll need to get to three different terminals and hack each one. Okay. Are you seeing anyone about the backup addiction? Well, you never know when a suspected murderer is going to try systematically erasing them. Fair point. You do if you hired him. I guess you should actually be backing up more. Yeah, just fair point. Sounds like something I would say. Good luck. Radical. Oh, okay. We got a security camera. That's not good. Whew. Oh, wait. What is that? Oh, that guard can see, I guess. Wacha! Ninja. There we go. I didn't want to throw. I know you're supposed to throw him out the window, but I didn't want to do that, because that doesn't seem very nice. Do 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 do. How to do this now? Okay, wait. Oh. Got him. Right. Okay, perfect. That went better than expected. I didn't even have to do any weird hacking stuff. Okay. Do 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 do. Turn the switch back on. Okay, that guy is looking away anyway. Get in, go down. Guards don't see you when you're hidden in an elevator. Uh-oh. All I was hoping he wasn't going to turn around. Let's see. First of all, no. No. Now this, I want to connect to this. And... ugh. Okay, first I want to connect it to that. There we go. Okay, and now... I want to connect this to that. Actually, I don't think I need to turn that light off, honestly. Uh-oh. Dang it! Ah, he heard... okay, they hear you when you break the glass. That makes sense. This one over to here. Click that off, click that off. Whoops. This is the button. And now, if I click this over to here... Oh, I see. This has to be to there, and this has to be to there. Okay, that makes sense. And then he's gonna press the button, right? Ah! No, dang it. Well, if I just come down in the elevator, and then when he has his back turned... oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Shoot. Open the door. Alright, wait for him to turn around again. I could have done this so much more eloquently, but I didn't. And then... whatcha! Oh, no! Ah! Oh! Shucks, I think that probably killed him. Ugh! I didn't mean to throw him out the window, dang it! Go down. Just kill me. I feel bad. I don't want to kill the guard. I know long falls don't kill those people. I know long falls don't kill me, but I hope they don't kill other people as well. Autosave. Damn it! It autosaved after I got him. Ugh. Freaking autosaves, man. They never do what you want them to do. Wacha! Bang. Alright, you got me. Autosave this one. Why are all the autosaves over here? It's not... Get in. Go down. Alright, now shoot me. There we go. Autosave 2. Why... Actually, this is taking... I think I'm gonna restart this one. Can I restart this level? Is there not a way to... there should be a way to restart the level. Right? What does abort mission do? Except, this is the same one. Just, I got it. Thank you. Let's go. Alright. Okay, I think I know the correct sequence to do this with. Okay. Whoa, that's not what I wanted to do. I want to drop off. Thank you. Jesus. Go up. No, what? I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to just hop on him, not hop the other way. There we go. Okay, got him. Alright, fine. Now, this. Actually, nothing has to be changed for this one. Just turn the lights off. Wait for him to open the door. And now hop over him. And now hop on him. And punch. Alright. Beautiful. Now we go over here and we hack. Perfect. And then he's going to try to do the light switch. So what we want to do is have this one actually go to this, and have this one go to that. And now switch the light off. And that'll make him go over there. Oh. Dang it, that's not as cool as I thought it would be. Oh well, not all plans are perfect. Get in. Go down. Okay, now we just don't want him. Alright, good. He didn't open the door, so we should be able to just wait for him to turn around and then pop out and... Wah-shah! There we go. Punch him in the face. Perfect. And then we want to hack. Good. And then we're going to get back in the elevator. We're going to go down. This will make him turn around. And then we should be able to just go down the stairs. Also, there we go. Up. And we should just go down. Go down again. And wachow! Punch. Perfect. Awesome. And hack. Great. Now we go up. Takes its sweet time. And there we go. That's it. All right. Not too bad. We didn't throw anyone out of a window. And... Nope. Hop into the metro. Yeah! Went right down the stairs. Awesome! Okay. Oh, I didn't actually take that. I didn't even do an extra half. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, grade A. Plus. Great. Okay, continue. Well, I think that concludes our business. There's nothing left that links you to Selena's murder, so the East Point police are going to have to look a little harder. If you don't find him, I will, and if they do, I'll know exactly where he is. Appreciate the help, whatever the reasons. Indeed. And that's it. Alright, cool. End call. So that's the first section of Gunpoint. I don't think I'm going to play anymore. I don't know how entertaining this was. It was a lot of me just reading text conversations. I liked this game. It was cool. It was basically what I expected. When they introduced the hacking element, that I liked that. I like the little puzzle element to it. So yeah, it's not the most expensive game on Steam. I don't remember exactly how much it costs. I think it's around $15, but I could be wrong. Could be cheaper. It goes on sale often, so there's that. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and I guess I will see you next week on whatever I decide to play next. Goodbye! Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more like it, you can click one of the links currently up on the screen, and if you want to see my newest content as soon as it's released, you can always subscribe to my channel. As always, I thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you again on the next episode real soon. Goodbye!